Hey guys, we are back with another episode of Afterbirth. Let's see, what do we want to do today? I mean, a greed run wouldn't be terrible. Oh, we haven't done a greed Eve, successful greed Eve run, apparently. Yeah, is it just Eve? Let's do a greed run. We have not been on the best of, like, terms with the game lately. We have not been doing so well. Health up or health up? I think they're both, it's like, I love the choices, but they're probably not that good for Eve. Range up. I guess we're gonna get a good start. Like, that is key. Let's see if this gives me something amazing. No, it did not. So, I guess we should. Well, no, I want to get a good item here. Squeezy, tears up, two soul hearts. That'll probably work. Let's go in here. Price is right. Okay. Well, that kind of sucks. In fact, if I get soul hearts here, I'm gonna be kind of sad. No. Okay. Well, it could have been worse, because I do want to get down to Horror Babylon before we come up in here. Oh, there's a PhD for a key. PhD for a key. This probably is not... Ugh, this room. It's not the best. Well, I didn't realize there was a freaking demon beggar up here either. Want to see if he'll pay out on those two, though? Well, sweet. Speed up, size down, use this. Luck up, okay. Well, hey. Now we're ungodly fast. We have tears up, two soul hearts. Let's go get a key, I guess. And as far as starts go, this isn't bad. Wow, we do damage. I think tears up might be the best thing for this particular game mode. Like, it seems to make the most difference. You just have to spew tears out and hit stuff. Oh. So I heard Azazel's, like, severely nerfed again. That they nerfed him. Oh, crap, I'm so fast. God dang it. Okay, well, we got our bird out now. We'll do stuff. Oh, crap. We are losing this race. Okay, butthole thing, die. Thank you. Okay. Who left? Oh, butthole, dude. Okay, good. Next phase. Okay. Ew, this is nasty. Ew, this. Oh, god dang it. This is such a nasty phase. Why was this not two? Seriously. And it's not over yet either. Hey, troll bomb. Oh. Jumpy spider. Oh, poop things now. Oh, wow. I don't know how we're getting hit there. Did not get hit. It's a miracle. Okay. Thank god it's over. This phase has been freaking terrible. Started out easy, then it just went all bad at the end. Which is surprising, because I think it just... Okay, I'm actually going to ignore Cube of Meat. Yeah, if I got Flight. I mean, 5 cents, I can get a key. I probably will have enough to get it anyways. Ugh. Oh my god, we were so fast, we almost ran on fire. Well. Something at least. Okay. Thing actually does the bean does a fair amount of damage. It's just not particularly good at all. Okay, Gemini and two friends. Great. Let's kill them first. They shoot more often. Then things should be fine. Go, suck it. Purposely farted for its dot damage. I hate you. At least we're really freaking fast. It helps us on boss phases, does not help on when we're just fighting normal stuff. Yeah, suck it. Get handled. Yeah, I don't. Cuban meat's not gonna help me that much, though. That's the thing. I know we want a key. Spider mod's not gonna help that much either. Let's devil room, see what comes up. Okay, I know it's more than just you guys, right? Could it be only you two? Oh no. Okay, there's another poop god up here. There he is. I hate him. Hate him. We go get poisoned by a fart poop. Screw you, poop. Oh crap, okay. Problem is he's getting slightly moved back, and that's a problem. More? No, good. Let me trade a... I forgot we already came in here, god dang it. Okay, at least it didn't take damage. Okay, well... I don't want it though. I mean, I could get a PhD, I could get that card up there. It could be double money, this could be the greatest play ever. And I can go play the... I forgot he paid out. Okay, well don't touch that. Two of diamonds, okay, pretty much the greatest card ever. Should I... I'm gonna skip PhD. And that other thing. Okay, so we'll hang on, generate a bunch of cash, use that when we're ready. And we have like amazing items on a floor, and plenty of cash. If nothing else, let's go. So that played out exactly how I hoped it would. We just bought ourselves two items. I thought I bought a key. Where'd it go? Did I not buy a freaking key? Okay, not tempting at all. The habit... I actually got something decent. Oh. Gamble. Okay. Bomb would have been nice. Sticky bombs. Okay, 5 bombs. Sweet. Wish I could reroll that. I don't actually need speed or shot speed. It's already wrecking my life. The spoon, I don't... Oh god, this freaking floor sucks. Let's reroll. Can I hit like all of you? God dang it, I wasted a bomb. Black candle could be good. Let's do it again. That has a damage up. I'll probably damage up and take the damage up to see what falls. It's not the best damage up in the world, but it'd work. It's only damage and range up out of one eye, so... Let's get rid of you. Okay, let's get rid of you. You're... That other thing, it can live. Probably come back to haunt me. It's up there. Oh god, you almost spawned on me. I'm sure there's one of those down there too. Okay. No? Yes. Yeah, you try that. See what happens. Suck it. Oh, crap. I hate the bigger room with these guys. They can charge in from way away. Who's coming? Okay, you die. Suck it. Well, I split them. Okay. Bee liquor's bad. Little spiders I like less because they actually kind of target on you. You all need to die. I mean, probably after the boss phase on this one, that's probably when I will blow my cash before we re-roll because I wouldn't mind getting some soul hearts built up. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Blow yourself up, please. I dare you. Entertain me. So that 3 cents basically becomes 6 cents. And I might as well use it to double, I guess. Okay, suck at your ball. Okay. I do want a devil room to lower our health, but I could go buy some soul hearts to give us actually. Oh crap! What the freaking kind of movement was that, Gertie? That was not normal movement. I hate you. Yeah. Did I find how to cheese Gertie's? Or what? Hey, I ain't fighting you. I ain't in no hurry. I ain't going to hurry. You can come down here and fight me like a man. Okay, you should drop a soul heart, though. Hopefully. Let's see what it does in this mode. He doesn't. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Let's get our 80 cents now.
2 of diamonds.
And then enjoy ourselves. Latchkey, 15 cents, and a luck up. That's not that good. Let's not spend too much on this, but let's get a nice advantage built up. Let's go again. Okay, we can take one more. We still get 2 items. Let's do it. Lump of coal. I actually think I might take that. What fills up in your place? Nothing really good. I don't have a key. I could blow that open, though. I could blow this open. My last bomb and hope that... And a freaking secret room? Okay. I guess I'll get two keys now. One to open you. Mask infamy, I'll accept it. Okay, if we get down to half a heart, little guy pops out. I wish I still had that one guy. I would have played him more. Okay. Oh, crap. Thank you for not hurting me. It was almost extremely cheesy, but it did not. So I have lump of coal. Means it's my advantage to stay far, far away and shoot at things off the screen. We basically got two damage ups and a bunch of health, which I'm quite happy with. All things we're looking for. Oh, thank you. I feel completely fair over that, right? Okay. Okay, yeah, you just don't kill them on me. Okay, so yeah, the more range, we have good range now for the most part. Okay. If y'all want to blow up a mushroom and give me magic mushroom, I will not complain. Okay. Yeah, I'll take Dark Matter, I think it's called. Dark Matter. Fear Shot means our enemies will run from us. Spectral Tears, not that good. They aren't piercing, so. Yeah, I got the item from here. Oh, I don't want the item from here. We have a key for the next floor. We only have 5 cents, but we're much stronger than we were. I'm mostly happy. Mostly happy. Definitely this. Triple shot is good. I feel like I got this recently. Oh, crap. Dang it. That was bad. I just, lost. I'm disappointed now. I just lost a bunch of damage because I freaking picked up a health up. There was no reason, at least not till the end. Yeah, we'll try in here. It doesn't help. Dang. That was a bad mistake. Strongly thinking of taking the 10% damage down, but the big tears up in there. We already have a single tears up, but I think with triple shot, it might make it really strong because we're going to shoot so many tears up. Oh, that's a laser. Crap. Fucking terrifying. You die. Which might be a mistake, honestly, but I'd like to try. Because it is a substantial damage down, but overall, I believe it's typically a DPS up. Otherwise, you'd never take it. Okay, suck it. Okay. Yeah, suck it. Okay. At least fear makes these guys easy. Oh, crap. The heck? Where did you come from? You can spawn as one of him? Our damage is looking really good, yeah. So I probably take the damage down and the... That's a laser, ain't it? Was. Legit laser, but it was killing stuff for me, so... I appreciate... Oh, crap. I did not see them down here. Fortunately, they must have a maximum firing range. Okay, managed to do all that without getting hit. I guess let's go... Boss? Well, we don't really have any advantages. Okay, that was easy. What are you? Oh, yuck. Hopefully you'll be too afraid to hit me. Oh, crap. I almost walked that, but I dodged. Holy crap. I am self-impressed. Too many of you. Shut up and die. Or get sat on by the... Okay, good dodge. Don't make me regret not taking orbitals. Yeah, I bet fire rate up will be big. Wait, did I just cancel his charge attack? Okay. I act like I know where those are going. I have no idea where those are going, ever. Holy crap, you have a lot of... Okay, somehow I didn't get hit there. I didn't get hit there either. I don't know how I'm not getting hit by those. Yeah, it's just like... The fear just like breaks his attack. When he rolls. Good laser, don't be foolish. Playing a lot better than yesterday. Yeah, it just breaks his attack like that. Oh, thank God. Screw you. I hate you. Let's go up here. Take this. Yeah, I think that's probably better. I need that devil room deal just to blow some. Oh, I need a key for the next floor too. Well, there's nothing here of interest, so let's take our key. Did I go down here? I must have. Okay. Fight this. Oh, crap, it's an angel. Oh, yeah, I think our damage is considerably up. Wow, I didn't realize. Okay, thank God. Oh, God, it's a scary angel. Oh, thank you, masking for me. God dang it. Then I just got stuck on something and didn't move. Of course. Of course. Why are you still coming? You ain't afraid? He ain't afraid. He ain't afraid of anything. I'll fart on you, Angel. I will. If you get too close, I will fart. Ah, crap. Good job. You got me on that one. Okay. Missed my fart. Screw you. I need a one damage. Oh, yeah. There's a... I believe a speed... Ooh, wow. Speed is getting absurd. Demon Baby won't take... Take this. Now our damage will be back up with Horror... Oh, my God. Our speed. Our speed is out of control. Somewhere between crazy and completely out of control. And I guess we're going to go? Yeah. I don't know. We don't have really good tier effects for greed, but we're still... I mean... We're still getting good stuff. Nah, not you. Screw you. You are a waste. Oh! Oh, it's also bad. We lost damage, but we gained damage. Hopefully I can trade it away again. Take just about anything. Oh, I'll play with you, I think. There we go. There's Horror Babylon. I'll pick this up. Go out of Horror Babylon. Eat this. Speed down. Speed. Excellent, actually. Very happy. And... Let's go down another one. Let's re-roll here, which wouldn't be bad because I probably will want to re-roll what we have. I could buy a key to get a bomb. Basically a straight trade. If that's a diamond though, let's see. Two of clubs. Bomb multiplier.
Two of clubs.
Okay, fair enough. What's a bomb right here? Meat. That'll be... Well... Oh, we have Demon Dude, though. We'll probably go with Meat. BFF could be good for the bird. We'll probably go with Meat for the 0.5 damage up. It's not great, but it's not bad. Yeah, go away. I ain't afraid. Oh my God, my speed. This is with a speed down. This would have been insane with a speed up. Or... all the speed. I gotta be close to max still. It's freaking annoying. Let's just handle them down there. Oh, God. Freaking red ghosts. I hate red ghosts. I hate laser enemies in general. Where are they? I think they shoot the whole... They decided to show up. I think they shoot the whole thing. They don't necessarily show up on you. So I may just get... Yeah, there we go. Ow. It's got nuke... God dang, it's going bad. God dang, it's going bad. God dang, it's going bad. Very fast. All because stupid laser ghosts that shouldn't even be in this mode. I don't think the ghost should be in here at all. Nothing that takes forever to fight. Like, doesn't even have to pop up and be. But they're extra bad because they have basically endless range and they just pop up and they're undodgeable. You can't see them. You have no way of knowing. Well, that really sucked. Badly. We were deeply screwed on that. Another health up. Why? Why would you be this way? I'm afraid of this guy paying out before his time. That's actually good. I think I'm gonna... 3 cent key though, that's not bad. Let's take this. If I reroll now, we're not going to get... I mean, we're not gonna have enough to go get what we want, so... Okay, I did not kill the... fly on the Loki. That disappoints me. There we go. Now we did. Takes a little bit of force fire. Okay. I don't know where they are, but we're blowing a ton of damage. Okay. Okay. God dang, why these guys? On Monster 2, like, why? These are just irritating. Okay, you got feared, so you jumped up there. Good. If I care. That was weird. Okay, the fear is not helping. Oh, crap. Who saw that guy? Thank you, Mask Infamy. You helped. You were a good Mask Infamy. Our original advantage is really going down. Hopefully we'll get another Soul Heart thing, though. I'll have to buy a bunch. Crap. Are you kidding me? Just kill Monstro. This was a really dirty... Like, this has been a very dirty greed run. Like, it's been doing some bad stuff to us. I don't really like... Okay, I can't get one. Let's reroll. I have a key. I go in there, I get a heart. I can go reroll it and him on one, so it's double benefit. And if it's sucky... Okay. Get back into whore. Okay. He never has to pay out, so... He didn't. Latchkey. Yeah, none of these are... overwhelming me with joy. So, 3 cents. I could play him again. He has no guarantee that he'll actually behave. This thing might be good. But can I do better? I think I can do better. So, we're not going to have a key off the bat. Yes, we will. Buy a key and let's just go. I don't really need the luck up. I don't think it's that. Oh, we have to still have to fight the devil. We will. Don't be too... Is it noodle arms? It's pin? Oh, it's skull eggs. Oh, crap. Yuck. How about you take forever? Yes. Just keep showing me your little butt segment. I will keep shooting it. Oh god, almost got me. Oh, I don't have a fart still. Can't use the fart again, it doesn't refill. Do you no longer get charges on waves or something? Or is this just count as single wave? Well, yeah, I guess that was what it should be. I don't know, I'm concentrating on not getting hit by freaking double Scaldexes. That's what I need to see. There we go, one down. And I think he bombed his friend too, so... Okay. Oh, Krampus, you bastard. I needed to trade away health. Okay, you're gonna do your laser thing. That's what you are wont to do. Ain't no stopping the Krampus from his laser thing. There we go. He tried. So I get double lump of coal. Please tell me this stacks. And doesn't just suck because I already bought it. It does stack. That's probably pretty decent. Now all I want is health. Nothing good here. We'll go down to the next floor. We do have a key. We're 1 cent away. This room could pay. Oh, no, it can't. Well, I didn't have a bomb anyways. I saw a tinted rock there. I desired it. Okay, good. And Shoal, I think we need to stop worrying about keys. That's actually wonderful. I highly doubt I want to do this because we have high damage. Decent fire rate. Coat hanger is pretty dang bad. 5 cents for a shot at a bunch of stuff. I think I will take it. Please. Perfect. Paid off. Very well. We have enough. We can blow up these two. Champion belt. It's another damage up. It's really going to help me in my situation, though. Guess I will take it. Yeah. So I like damage. We're gonna do tons of damage. What was my bottom item? Experimental treatment. Sucky, sucky. Okay. I think I'll be able to use this every round, which makes me freaking overjoyed. Yes, I can. Okay. Nasty. Ow, son of a freaking god. Son of a god. That would be Jesus, right? Okay. Oh, great. I just love invisible guys that I know are still out here somewhere trying to get me. God dang it. So if I don't get soul hearts, I'm going to be majorly screwed by these ghosts. Ghosts are such a crappy spawn. Why are they even in this mode? What the heck? Oh, that guy. Ah. Son of a bitch. You're going to die. Yep, there we go. Oh. The game was trolling so freaking hard that time. Oh my god, right there at the end. Okay. Well. Okay. That makes it up a little bit. That's probably the best item in the game. It's full health, which does not excite me. Oh, I can get back down to a half. If there's a soul heart in here, I'd be happy. I know, I can cheese on the little grate. Even though with magic mushroom, we'd probably be okay. Okay, so we're giant, we're powerful, we do lots of damage. Game must have felt sorry, because magic mushroom's great. Like, I didn't even do anything wrong. Ooh, I didn't even do anything wrong. I just got screwed by what spawned. Okay, come on. Everything, please. The heck was even there? Okay, I don't actually want this health. I wish to trade away. Bird, I need you to do more than you're currently doing. Yeah, without her of Babylon, Eve's damage is just pathetic. I mean, I'll grant you I traded away health, but I also picked up a lot of health. Well, good job. And we were doing fine. I mean, the bean sucked, but I guess that was part of the problem. We were doing fine, but then our items didn't scale well, and then we got freaking doomed, so. Okay, let's go up in here. Not good, I don't think, at all. I don't really like anything they have here. I'm not gonna blow anything on that thing. I can't reroll because there's no bomb. Be good. Use mascara. Why not? Shot speed down. Yeah, we're gonna need a shot speed up now. And that's what the tier's up to. This may be kind of interesting. I don't know. Bet we do tons of damage. But use mascara is kind of a shaky item to take. Why do I feel slower too? It doesn't have that effect. However, it does open us up to taking shot speed items without feeling sad. Which is a good thing. And they still have range and everything. Short range, slow shot speed would be the real suck. I mean, we're still doing tons of damage. We may not hit often, but when we do, my god, we do a lot of damage. What the heck? Oh. Forgot there was another phase coming. I would have killed him faster if I could have. Okay, just ignore the little guys. Try to shoot the fat guy. Yeah, we need a tears up or a shot speed up. Primarily a shot speed up. There is a shot speed up though, isn't there? Oh, that's a lot of coins. I think the one health up is a shot speed up. How'd I get another health too? Or did I just came in here? Well, hit me again and I'll do even more damage. These are mine. Oh, can I shoot this? Yes! I don't know. Use mascara was a questionable choice. Okay, I don't know how I didn't get hit there. I really don't. It kind of like pushed me out of the way and it dropped bloat. Or whatever it's called. On the ground, so. Extremely questionable, but I'm accepting of things in my favor. Game's just being nice. It knows it screwed me over last time really bad. Yeah, you take that guy. Okay. 20 cents. I don't really want this, but I will take it just because I want the shot speed up it gives. That's helpful. 15 cents for that. That's not going to happen. Devil room for sure. Okay, this may be... Oh, God. There's two of them this time. This may suck a little bit. Really gonna suck is when I actually get them broken apart. I guess I should try to hit the little ones first. Then I'm gonna be haunted by the red one, one of the red ones. Yeah, do damage to him. So I think it persists even after he changes forms. Ah, crap. Well, nightmare situation. Here we are. Great, two red ones now. That's not as bad. They're in sync, as long as I'm reasonably careful. I mean, we're damage multiplied here, too. Yeah, so I don't know. Use mascara seems like a shaky item to take. We'll see how this goes. I mean, thin odd mushroom would be like hero. Okay, well. God dang. I don't really want these, but if I go out, I probably won't get them anyways. I have to. I have to hope I get a demon beggar or something. Yeah, I wouldn't have got it back. 5 cents. We don't have a key. We will get a key. Thin odd mushroom. Come on, I need you. I need fire rate up. Squeezy, too, would be good. Wire coat hanger. The thing that pumps out more tears. Even a shot speed. Scorpio. Poison tears. I accept you. I don't like you, but I'll accept you. At least it's something that directly benefits us. A penny, that's nice. How do you shoot these fires? Going for a health build with Eve is not... Oh, hello. Perfect. Tears and shot speed up. That's like the perfect item. I hadn't thought of that one. What do we have up here? Not much. A gamble. Card game. Or a starter deck. Not worth much. Dog food not worth much. We may end up passing this level and just get a key. Because there's no reroll. There's nothing good. Okay, yeah, there's nothing happy on this level. Wow. A little hard to hit, but it's a lot better than it was. The screw is perfect, too. I'm totally happy with that find. Two? Yeah, two, okay. It's good to know. So I have to be a little more, like, better on my shooting. Oh, God. Laser spiders? No. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, you're gonna die. We're actually keeping up with the waves, which is really cool. What the heck? Oh. Be nice if I can hit any of you. Thank you. Freaking hard. We're actually keeping up with the waves, so we must be doing okay. You're two. You're one. Oh. Did not realize you were one. Wow. Nice shot. Miss. Okay, there was nothing in here, right? We're saving. Yeah, we're... Oh, I didn't play this. Change my game. Nope. It was not helpful. Let's fight the boss. Yeah, we do so much damage. Scorpio must be based... Ah, crap. Oh, dear. Must be based on my damage, because... Man, it's doing a lot. You're an idiot, aren't you? He's an idiot. Ah, we do a lot of damage. Where is he? Definitely gonna go for Devil. Because imagine if I got Horror Babylon. Oh, the damage would be crazy. This might be one where we do really well... on... Oh, crap. We do really well all the way to Greed, and then Greed just sucks because we have all the damage and nothing else. Without a good tier effect, or really good tiers, we're going to be screwed. I hate that about this mode, too. Like... I'm, like, not the biggest fan of Greed mode, I would say. Primarily because of damage resistance. Like, if you get a nice strong run, I think you should have a nice strong run where you, like, one-shot Greed. I don't like this thing where it extends it way out, so you have to watch, like, play the whole battle really badly. Let's fight out here and then go back. Just hoping for some fire to shoot for more coins. No luck. Blow this up. Yo. Can they get me up here? I don't think they can. So, how's it going? We're just going to be sitting here firing shots down here. They'll sacrifice themselves. Something almost shot me there. I'm offended. Oh, he did that. Okay, well, forget the bad luck of having that happen. And things are not going to be good. Okay, he ran over his own guy. Don't stop it. Stop it, Gertie. Go bouncing around the room. You know you want to. Yes, go down there. Go bouncing around the room. Okay. There we go. One down. Patience is key. I have a really hard time on Gertie. Predicting where he's going to bounce and do all his garbage, so... Our tiers are really, really slow too, but hey, we won. Oh, you game. Unlocked a forgotten horseman. Oh, great. Conquest. Well, now at least now we have someone to help us shoot. Okay, so as I remember, you suck. You suck. And you all have nothing for me. I could take this health. At this point, it doesn't de-benefit me to take it for any reason. So if I get a demon beggar, I can trade it away. Don't count on that, though. I'm probably never going to get back where I can lose this health. So we may be going for a health build into greed, which is okay. Oh, crap. Did I not buy a key? I'll take it. Speed and damage up. I like it. Freaking tractor beam, yes. Tractor beam's awesome. I think it's also a tier up. Kidney bean I don't want. Yeah, it's must be a big tiers up. I'm gonna take this for now. Come back. We might take BFF, I guess, because we might get the bird activated. Ooh. Wait, does this just get overridden by this? Please tell me I didn't just make a terrible mistake. I feel like I may have. Please tell me they veer off to attack. Ah, crap. Probably should have taken the mulligan. I was like, you know what? That would be pretty good. Yeah, I think I blew it. Dang. Oh, well. Interactions. Oh, no. They do home. They were trying. But certainly not the effect that Spoonbender would have been anyways. I would have still taken Tractor Beam anyways, because it's amazing. We're looking strong again. The tears up alone from it. It's gotta be a tears up. I find pretty dang good. And we actually, our tears are actually like, yeah, just being able to move them. Oh, what the heck? What was there that hit me right now? I don't know about you guys, I saw nothing. But yes, mulligan would have been better, especially at our damage. But I'm like, oh my god, Spoonbender. I never see Spoonbender. Spoonbender's awesome. Okay, buy a key for next. Range isn't really going to help on greed, so I think we're going to take BFF. So he shoots more and hits harder. Kidney bean thing is not good. Let's just blow our last 5 cents on this and move on. I still would trade away rather aggressively. It's a sloth or a pestilence. This like largely eliminates my tier speed issues too. That's a good synergy, but yeah, mulligan would have been better. Every time we kill an enemy, chance summon a fly. Ah, god dang it. Stupid. My bad. You're Loki, aren't you? You're Loki, okay. Let me bean you with my tears of awesome range. I mean, I'm just thinking for greed. I'm not too worried till we get to greed. And wow, range. Wait, is this the one we have lump of coal? No, we have no lumps of coal. I could get that for 7. We have a key for the next floor. It would let me fight greed off the screen, which wouldn't be terrible. Let's do it. It's cheap. Take the range up. Let's see if we can't get a good devil deal. Okay, normal sloth plus big sloth. Wow, big sloth, you died really quick. Oh, I see. Yeah, I made a mistake. Oh, well. Hello. Made a mistake with Spoonbender. That's just like a knee jerk. Because Spoonbender's usually so good. What floor are we on? Depths. I may have made a mistake buying a key too, which would have got me an item. No, we're good. Okay, I think it's after this there's no more this room. Interdimensional baby. Well, yeah. Oh, hello. Damage and range up. Not bad. And we're not even freaking... Okay, which is fine. We're not poor. Babylon. Oh, pajamas. Hello. Pajamas. I will completely buy you in a heartbeat. And if we have enough, I'll buy that chest. And then I'll get a bomb and I'll go blow up there. It'll be wonderful. Things are looking okay, which is good. Because I have yet to beat... Greed with Satin. I mean, with Eve. Oh, I love the tractor beam. Tractor beam might be one of my most, like, favorite items, just because you can do such cool stuff with it. Okay, you're holding up progress, which I'm kind of liking. Also not liking it too much. Oh, God, you bastards. You're really holding up progress. I really need to stop. Interdimensional baby, do work. Oh, God. Mask. I didn't respond quick enough to them. Let's shoot a bit up here. Oh, crap. I'm gonna get trapped by freaking... Okay, hello. Hello. It's coming through. Okay. Okay, well, we'll leave that guy up there for now. Good. Screw me over, please. Oh, my God. They both died before they got to me. Imagine that. Come on, creep on the red floor, annoying me. Oh, okay, well, we made it. Pajamas, get in my body. It's wonderful. Rerolls, not that great. I do have enough money. Let's take a gamble. Oh, yeah, kill you. Kill you. Screw you. I don't have a bomb. We're probably not going to get a bomb. I'm not gonna get that. I could reroll. Oh, there's a bomb right there. What? How'd you get there? Okay. Well, yes. Let me try here. I think it'll work. Yes. Okay. Excellent. Oh, I don't have a key. Please be good. Yeah. 9. There's no point rerolling here then. Wait till the next floor. D6. I missed. I want it, but we're just going to pass it up. I have to try to get that tier effect. There's no keys next floor, so won't worry about that. Exit's not open. I still need a good devil room, but I think we're just going to keep getting angel rooms for whatever. Oh, crap. My bad. I deserved that one. I did not move out of the way. Oh, what the? Are you kidding me? Double mask against me. Or is it one mask against me and then Polyphemus? Polycephalus, I mean. Who sucks, by the way. I won't deny that. Okay, good. Wasn't too bad. Now it's you, mask. Good. Got our bird out. At least it was fair. Game's not being particularly nice, but at least that was fair. Yes. Oh, it's mom's heart. Great. Not the worst thing in the world to fight, given I think I outrange her rather substantially, so. Till her freaking laser comes, wherever that decides to land. Okay, no, she died instead. Ah, god dang it. Well, that was not a useful room. Could fight the angel, that would be a very bad idea, given I didn't pick up the D6, unless it's on this floor. It is on this floor. Okay, well. Let's play some shenanigans then. Oh no, Angel Room's gone. Well, oh well. Wanted to play some shenanigans. I should have picked it up before, apparently. Then I would have bombed the angel shell, angel thing, gotten the key piece, re-rolled it into not the key piece. Apparently I need a key also. It's a key guy. Okay, well at least I have a re-roll in this room. Okay, more bombs. And they're giant and terrifying. That means we have many re-rolls in this room. And I will re-roll you into yes. I think. To being acceptable. I mean, I do have a manual re-roll of just the items. We'll see. I don't have a habit. Okay, let's just go fight this out. See what happens. Oh, god damn you. My nemesis. The mother freaking cheaty ghost. Oh, god. See? Well, I killed him. That almost was extremely bad. We're a lot stronger than we were last time. What the heck is shooting at me? Stop it. I know you're up here somewhere. There you are, you little bastard. Die. You know what I really want? Why more ghosts? Stop this. Freaking hate ghosts. So we're going to have a reroll for our room up there too without having used any bombs. And I'd probably bomb first. We don't have enough to. Well, we'll see. If we get an angel room or a devil room, that's where I'll save my reroll for. We'll get it. Hopefully it is an angel room, actually. I could get double angel room items, which would not hurt my feelings. Oh, crap. This room, I mean, this run has turned around nicely, I have to say. From what it used to be. Oh, we done? We done. Okay. Well, I can bomb here. I'm going to save my D6. Oh wow. What the? Where did that come from? I didn't even see it. You're good, aren't you? I think he's good. Oh god, please don't be bad. Sagittarius, penetrative shot. Yes, he was good. Well, that's helpful. Ooh. I love this. I love this. I'm not gonna get it. I'm gonna be very sad about that. Now, game. Please give me an angel room. I'll be extremely happy. Okay, this is awesome. Okay, great. Could not tell that was coming. Just our normal boss. Why? Why you gotta be this way? Let me check down here. Hopefully we get a coin. No. Please. Haven't you been foolish and left something that could give me a single freaking coin? Oh wait, beggar. You can do it. You bastard. All I want is a single freaking coin. You can do it. He did it. Jesus Christ. Well, now we're super happy because I freaking love Holy Shot. And let's go. And hopefully we get an angel room. Fingers crossed, angel room. We're looking good. Okay, don't be screwy. Good. They weren't screwy. Oh my god, that nuke. Oh my god, it's an angel room. Okay. And it has no item. That's okay. We will make it have an item. Because we have bombs. Good. Does work the way I hoped it was. Oh, crap. Okay. That is some creepiness with the homing spoon. The spoon bender. Okay. You then died. Reroll it. Get Holy Mantle. I like that. That means we can go in the curse room up here for free. Wish I got it earlier. Oh, dang. Needs a key? Let me just do that. Tammy's head. Over the D6. I'm gonna say okay. Might be a bad call, but I'm gonna go for it. It'll help me with greed once. It might be a bad call. Probably should have kept the D6 for re-rolling in the shop. Not that we're gonna have a bunch of money. Yeah, I probably really should have, because this looks sucky. Okay, what do you have? Oh yeah, we have Holy Mantle. We have like no reason in the world not to go in here. Infested. Bad trip, fair enough. And a rock broke? Where? Oh yeah, I need to bomb you guys for the coin effect. Well, luck up's not bad. I'd probably take the range up, honestly. Just so my tears can cut, like, all the way down the other end of the room. I don't know what we're fighting down there, but it appears to be dying very quickly. So greed won't be fast, but I'm pretty sure... Oh, that's awesome when it sticks on him, when it's at, like, the end and it goes back to him. Okay. Oh, that was our holy mantle that just blew. Oh, that has homing. Okay. God dang it. Why didn't I just kill that at the start? What a stupid damage to take. Okay. What? What are you? Summoned, oh god, just in one of these things. Wow, those go all the way across the room. Okay, I'm freaking getting destroyed. Okay, let's start saving up now for freaking greed. We didn't do real well there. I need a good, I probably should have kept the D6. I didn't need power, really. I needed freaking... Okay, he like died after the fact. Oh crap. One down. Okay, little laser bastard. Beat you. Okay, thank you, you died fast up. What sort of thing is going on here? This is like nightmare. Okay, holy mantle help. But I guess it's good to leave the room whenever we can just to reset that. Okay. And you died. Yeah, just save money. Starter deck's not worth much. Definitely devil room. Oh, crap. Oh, god. Okay, great. Getting owned. Oh, my god. Getting owned. God dang, getting owned. Holy crap. I have a lot of trouble with this one. This seems just hard. Is he still around? He must be. Oh, no. It's just that over there. Jerk. Well, okay, thank you for trying. Ultimately, like, our devil room deals and stuff, they have not been good. Okay, we should recharge after this. We have no reason not to blow you guys up. Might get coin effect. Oh, baby. I'm talking about. Okay. You I freaking hate. Why do you have overpowered amounts of health? I hate it. So the cool thing about penetrative is our homing like rehomes in on him, so not this. Don't heal. Okay. Doing interesting stuff it has not done before, for some reason. Okay, it was not doing that before, but I like it. Oh god, this. The only phase that's really scary. Seems like it lasts a lot longer than it used to. Okay, get away from the doors. Taking our single hit. Okay, fine. Shoot these out, hit him some. Okay. Hit by your coin. I'll take that. Okay. Things are going okay. I know you're up there. I don't see him dying. Oh, I was missing him. Jeez. I don't like. Do not like. Okay, at least our little guy... Well, both our guys are shooting at him. I don't know. As long as I don't play miserably, I think we're going to be fine, ew. Not a big deal. They came all from that side. Just nuke him as we go. What do you get? Random? Okay. Random's acceptable. I mean, like... I just don't like damage reduction. Like, we should be nuking him. We have a really strong run. Like, he should just be getting destroyed. That'd be so much more fun. It'd be, like, satisfying. This, though? Eh, I don't know. I get they wanted him to last long enough to use little coins, and I guess it would unfairly affect a weak run in that they would kill him more, but so what? And I think we've won, and my goal is just not to lose coins. No healing, no healing. Okay, we'll destroy these. Okay. Chop. I blew my last bomb. Just try to finish him quicker. Oh god, you must drop right on me. You can try to heal. It's not going to save you. You need to just shut up and die and stop having damage resistance. It's just, I would enjoy the fight more if it had damage resistance. Or if there was like hard mode greed that was this mode and there was no damage resistance. So the dude just... Black Feather has appeared. Interesting. No idea what it does. Hopefully it's not terrible. I don't think we're going to get up to the next tier. I don't really like greed mode. I know it unlocks good stuff for going through greed mode. I don't really like greed mode enough. We'll see. We'll probably play it every once in a while, but not very often. Because I don't like it that much. Okay. Well, let's go. Hey, we got greed through the mode. I think that's every character now has beat greed mode. Wow. Samson, you need some love. Samson has not gone places. Blue baby, huh. Judas needs some love too, holy crap. Okay, well, yep, every character through greed. Think I'm gonna wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed. That was a slow run too for greed mode. But anyways, I'll wrap it up here. I will catch you guys in the next episode.